Then I have to ask you, how are you these days?
Good.
Because I read a few years ago that you had a major heart trouble.
Well, I had a alcohol poisoning, and so I had a cardiomyopathy, which is when your heart enlarges and it doesn't beat as strongly as it's supposed to. And so they gave me a what do you call it? Sort of pacemaker, defibrillator.
Uh-huh, I see.
And so that'll, you know, hopefully keep you alive, you know? And you know, because they told me you only had like 6 weeks to live at best, at that time.
So you have quit smoking and drinking then?
I did.
That was very wise
so
of you.
I survived it, but I've been, that was in 2001, so I just got completely clean like 4.5 years ago.
So now well on the
How does this machine work? Does it like...
If you're, you know the defibrillator they put on you where they pump your chest?
Yeah.
It's like that only from the inside. So if your heart starts beating too fast or too slow, it kicks it back into its normal rhythm.
And has it done that yet? Or is it, I mean...
No, because, yeah. It hasn't done it. It did it when I first got it because I forgot to tell the doctor that when I go on stage, my heartbeat goes way up. And so I went and did some shows with Michael Jackson and was on stage, and all of a sudden this thing kicked in. It was like getting hit with a baseball bat, you know, without the pain, but the impact of it. And I was like, what the hell was that? But it did it like 5 times.
But what happens if, let's say, if the battery goes out or something, do you then die or can you still live on your own heart?
No, I mean, basically it's there to protect you if your heart goes out of rhythm.
Okay.
So if the battery goes out and your heart's okay. You'll be fine. Yeah.
When I read the book about you, it's like you took pills like it was candy, you know, or drugs like it was candy. And I wonder, how could you play the guitar so amazingly when you did that?
That's a good question. I don't know. It was just something that I was just sort of good at doing. You know, it was a great balancing act. You know, I was a little bit more responsible than I probably appeared. I was very aware of how much I was doing. But there would be moments when, you know, this particular thing was with alcohol. And it was just, I'd been drinking so much for so long that it finally had to affect something, and it just turned out to be my heart. But I played fine. You know?
When did you start with drugs? Did you start early?
I was probably like 13.
13?
Yeah. Because it was... Mm. You know, I was one of those sort of rebellious kids that was getting into everything.
Yeah. And how old are you now?
45.
45?
And still here.
And still here.
Hope you enjoyed the clip. For more interesting conversations, please hit subscribe.